And we're back with Call of Cthulhu Part 7. When we left off, we found out Bradley was still alive. And it turns out he doesn't remember anything of what happened in the tunnels. And now we're here at the Sanders residence trying to find the painting of the Shambler, which sent Francis insane, which drove him to complete madness. Hello again, you. What the hell's that? A key. Oh. A book. Why would you read the book? Monstrous and unknown creatures. Painting. Yeah. Wow. He collected some weird shit. Why would it give me the option to hide? Hey. I'm still concerned with why it's given me somewhere to hide. What's this? Oh. Two places. Why is it giving me hiding holes? Don't tell me that thing's going to come out the painting. I'm going to have to stab it. I called it. Says he can use the dagger, but I don't know how. What the fuck am I meant to do? It sounds like it's on the other side of the room. Oh, fuck off! Okay, so I've just found out what dagger I'm looking for to beat this bastard. Shit, where is it? Oh, fuck off. See, the dagger's in that room. And when he spawns right by the bastard room, doesn't he? See, the dagger I want is right over there. Is this one right underneath this tablet? See, told you I'd have to stab it. What? You bitch. How come the painting's still in one piece? Come on, Irene. Oh, I see what I mean. The nameless bookstore. Much more than an artwork painted by Sarah Hawkins. As a huge creature came out of the painting to attack me. After a hard fight in 20 minutes. He's deet. What else? Interesting chess piece. Oh, what's this? Yeah. Finally. Oh. Broken shit. They broke in to steal his money. Maybe they were amateurs. Yes, because it's always men. It works for me. I think it would be seeing that. The Grimoire. Oh. Probably. Oh god, so I need a combination of some sort. And we got a green dot in the room. Ah. So glad you said that, because I wasn't going to read this. Following message is of capital. Demonstrates acuity as sharp as mine. Can three cylinders each where life and study combine in the Greek one. Even if, as the celebrated author says, order is the pleasure of reason. Professor Armitage.
What's that? Too dark to see. So I'm looking for three cylinders. Oh, that means Batman's here. Nostradamus, so 6. So 6 is one of the codes. That says Tibetan. No. Minson. Hey, hey. Would you read the book? That bloody shambler again. Can't get away from the bastard. So I've got 2 and a 3 cylinder. Now where do I put these cylinders? Henry, Henry, Henry. Henry. Nope. Haha. Try 7. 3. Last one. Volume 9. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Number I've got one number, that's all I need. Oh. The book. Why are you reading it, you fool? Space. Oh, for fuck's sake. Not here again. His mind was projected into another body. Whose is the question? And we're going to find out.
He's dead. Bitch. Yes. Insanity. Oh dear God, I'm gonna kill him. Lovely. And we're going to leave it there for now. Been a long episode. Like, comment, subscribe, and join me in the next one. See ya.